It's been 5 dark years since that fiend took away the only good thing in this miserable life. Now, a dusty old photograph is all that's left of my Molly. I've been chasing the monster that killed my Molly for years now. Dead end after dead end. It was like he knew I was looking for him. Every time I found a new clue, it felt like I was getting closer. But after a while, it was like I was chasing my own shadow. I could feel him near me, but I just couldn't find the bastard. Until now.
The way I see it, you got 2 options. You can either start telling me what it is that I want to hear, and if you're real, real lucky, I might get you quick. Or, option number 2, you can sit there and take the beating of your life. Either way, you're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you for what you did. So, I recommend you start talking. It's real fucking funny, isn't it?
She had it coming and you know it. The only reason you didn't do it yourself is because you never had the dick to handle your own problems. Always crying about, ooh, Molly didn't come home last night, or, ooh, Molly's sleeping with my best friend. And if it weren't for me, you'd still be ignoring your problems and taking sloppy seconds from your old pal, Johnny.
Who the fuck are you? Don't you ever fucking talk about her like that. What the hell?
I tried to do this the easy way. I tried to explain it.
But you just don't understand. You're nothing without me. The sooner you realize that, the sooner you can stop chasing ghosts.
That night, I realized that what I was looking for was not part of this world, and I'd have to seek divine assistance if I was going to deliver that demon to his judgment day.
Thanks for seeing me on such short notice, Father. I know this is going to seem a little crazy. I probably wouldn't have believed it unless I'd seen it with my own 2 eyes.
Don't fear my judgment, son. I'm here to listen and to guide. What exactly is bothering you?
I explained to the priest that I'd been seeking a killer, and that once I found him, he revealed to me the purest evil that I had ever come across. He blessed his holy cross and bestowed unto me the power of God to slay the demon. And tonight, I'll be chasing ghosts.